Hello, hello, this is Tommy Smoke, and at the moment I'm upgrading my home, my palace, from just some kind of store to my palace. So, hordes of zombies come, the walls don't break. Need to make coolest walls in the game, with biggest capacity and power. This is metal on... metal on the blocks that have metal inside them, metal carcass, and we can make these blocks. We don't need to break anything at all. You can make from wood to this, to that. See, this is wood, and from this you don't need to break it. You can make this block by just making a thing called a nail gun, making cobblestone rocks. You can make them on workbench very easy. See, you upgrade the wood to the highest wooden block, the coolest. By putting cobblestone, you will have this thing. Looks like that. And after that, you put some cement on that, on cobblestone. But that's not over. To make the block like this, the second capacity behind this and the metal on it, you need to do this thing as I did right now two times. It will be unwet in some time. You need to do that again, and then there will be this block. After that, you, if you want to make a steel block, just put forged steel on that. Well, for example, I'm making a room here, coolest room, and that's it. This is the coolest block in the game. If you don't, if you want to decorate it, don't like this design, for just be metal, you can use this thing. Press R, here you can choose designs, many designs. I have red color, see? Working like that, very simple. If you want to make a new room without upgrading any wood or anything like that, you can make a thing called rubber frame block. Just put it, it's the same as this block. So, just put it, and having concrete mix in your inventory, press the nail gun on that block. Well, and it will be this kind of block for only one time of nail gun pushing on it. Don't need it two times. Well, that's it. Very easy, guys. Use this. Thanks for watching.